I'm Magill, and today's creature is the possum, North America's only marsupial. Marsupial means that, like the kangaroo and the koala, it's a pouched mammal. Their pregnancy is only 13 days. After 13 days, they give birth to anywhere between 6 and sometimes 20 babies, and the babies are the size of bumblebees when they're born. They crawl into the pouch, and in that pouch, they continue to develop for a couple of months. Then as they get a little larger, they crawl up onto her back, and you may see them sometimes walking across the road with all the little babies on the back.
Unfortunately, most of the time, people see possums are on the side of the road after they've been hit by cars,
because they are nocturnal, and that's when they come out, in the evening time. Now, possums are omnivores, and that's a fancy word for basically saying they're a finely tuned eating machine. They'll eat almost anything, fruits, vegetables, even dying, decaying animals. They love all kinds of plant materials. They're many times found in your garbage cans because they know that's where they can find a lot of goodies. Now, this tail is a prehensile tail, which means it helps it hang on to things when it's climbing up in the trees. Possums, unfortunately, are not a very long-lived mammal. They only live about 2 to 4 years. And one of the things they're most famous for is playing possum. If they get threatened and they think they're gonna be in trouble, they'll actually open their mouth, take out their tongue, and play dead. So the next time you see a possum, remember, it's a marsupial, not a rat. Until next time, this is Ron Magill for Two at the Zoo. Keep it wild.